out. And it was actually written in less than 30 minutes. I think it was inspired by Cordell and by all of you for being in the hospital and hearing things that everyone said and memories that were shared that night. It's called Hold On.